Airplanes above a certain passenger capacity must be equipped with a smoke detection system to detect a possible fire situation in advance. Smoke detectors are used in the aircraft in certain critical areas, like cargo compartments, toilets, and in some types of aircraft in the avionics compartment.